Hey everyone, and welcome to our Smart Home Tech Channel. In today's episode, we're diving into the charming world of affordable smart home technology, especially this adorable motion sensor. Yeah, we are going to review Aqara FP2 and the new Amazon Echo Pop. Let's talk about Aqara FP2 first. Well, it's compatible with HomeKit and surprisingly budget-friendly. For those of you keen on building a cost-effective smart home with HomeKit, don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell icon to stay updated with our latest videos. Remember, affordability is key here. Let's delve into the specs of this compact motion sensor. Its petite size makes it perfect for HomeKit integrations, allowing you to set up various automations. But there's more. This gadget can integrate with your alarm system if you're using the Aqara FP2 hub along with the other sensors. Yes, it does require the hub, but considering the hub's versatility with other sensors and the sensor's price point of about $11 to $12, watch out for fluctuating prices and frequent sales, it's a steal. This sensor, bundled with a versatile stand and 3M tape, offers remarkable mounting flexibility. You can position it in various locations around your home, be it on the ceiling for a broad view, behind furniture for discreet monitoring, or even in hallways to keep track of movement. Thanks to the stand's easy-to-install design, you can make different angle adjustments to optimize the sensor's field of view as per your requirements. The sensor boasts an impressive 7-meter detection range, accompanied by a 170-degree field of vision that can provide comprehensive coverage even in spacious rooms or open spaces. Not only that, but the sensor comes with a 2-year warranty, so you don't have to worry about frequent replacements. The sensor contains a CR2450 battery, a power option known for its reliability and longevity to ensure consistent performance for a long time. Just like other Aqara products, this motion sensor utilizes the Zigbee wireless protocol. Zigbee is famous for its efficient response time, which is the most critical aspect of motion detection applications to maintain a reliable connection. This feature especially comes in handy whenever an immediate reaction to motion is required, such as triggering alarms or automation for comfort and security. At this point, you guys might be thinking about how to set up the sensor, but it just takes a couple of minutes to go up and running. Setting up the sensor with the Aqara app is super convenient. You just need to long press the sensor's button and pair it up with the Aqara Hub. This user-friendly setup mechanism is the hallmark of Aqara sensors, which makes them super accessible even for a complete newbie to smart home technology. Once the sensor is integrated with the Aqara Hub, it becomes a part of your HomeKit ecosystem and smoothly functions alongside your other smart devices. You can also create and manage custom automation, such as switching the lights or sending alerts to your phone for added security. Moreover, the Aqara FP2 sensor's sleek design effortlessly blends into any home decor, hence maintaining the aesthetic of your space while providing smart functions. The flexibility of placement, combined with its sleek design, makes it a remarkable choice for those wanting a perfect combination of design and function for their smart home setup. As soon as you integrate this sensor into your HomeKit system, you will step into a whole new world of possibilities. From activating different smart functions based on movement to receiving notifications about any unknown activity at your home in your absence, the Aqara FP2 sensor extends the capabilities of your smart home, making it more responsive, secure, and convenient. The Aqara FP2 motion sensor is a fantastic addition to any smart home setup. It's affordable, versatile, and incredibly user-friendly. I'm thoroughly impressed, and I think you will be too. The affordability of the Aqara FP2 motion sensor is just unmatchable. Just like other Aqara sensors, you can accumulate a collection of these without breaking the bank. They're perfect for setting up both automation and an alarm system in HomeKit. We highly recommend these sensors. If you have any questions, feel free to drop a comment below. We'll do our best to respond. Moving on, let's explore the new Amazon Echo Pop. For those of you who already have Alexa devices, the Echo Pop smoothly integrates into your existing ecosystem. It allows for music playback, Bluetooth connectivity, and control of various smart home devices. In the box, you'll find straightforward instructions, a 15-watt power brick, and the Echo Pop unit itself, available in several colors. For this review, we're using the charcoal variant, but it also comes in glacier white, lavender bloom, and midnight teal. On top of the unit, you'll find three microphones, volume controls, and a mute button, along with an indicator that signals different commands or modes. For newcomers to Alexa, this device can wake you up, set schedules, control certain TVs, and deliver notifications from your Amazon account. It's quite versatile, and we'll demonstrate some of its capabilities shortly. Upon first plugging it in, you'll notice an orange light on top. A crucial point to remember is that this device requires a continuous Wi-Fi connection. You'll also need an Amazon account to set it up. If you're primarily using a cell phone, keep in mind that a stable Wi-Fi connection is essential for the Echo Pop. To get started, whether you're on Android or iPhone, head to your respective app store, search for the Amazon app, and download it. I've already got it installed, so let's dive right into the setup. You don't need to go through all the setup steps. The app will prompt you to log in. With my phone already connected to Wi-Fi, the app quickly detected the Echo Pop. After agreeing to the terms, the app began searching for the device. If you have other Amazon devices linked to your account, it can automatically share Wi-Fi settings, simplifying the process. Once detected, I could easily continue with the setup, which includes some handy tutorials, like using the top of the device as a snooze button, a nifty feature. Next, you can select the language. I'm going with English, but an extensive list of languages is available, particularly for the US model. This device is ideal for voice commands, like turning off anything in a room. For this demo, I'll set it to Studio. To use local commands, you'll need to input your address. Furthermore, there's a feature called Sidewalk, which extends your network beyond your front door. This is especially useful for creating a network bridge with nearby devices. I'm opting to leave this disabled for now. Once everything is set up, you can explore various features. In the Studio section, you can add Bluetooth devices, set alarms, and use the drop-in feature to communicate with other devices. The gear icon at the top allows you to adjust audio settings like bass, mid-range, and treble. Impressively, you can pair two Echo Pops for a stereo effect, or add a subwoofer and other Amazon devices. The LCD on top lets you control the brightness and tap to snooze alarms. Here's a quick demo. Echo, wake me up in 1 minute. The Echo sets a 1 minute alarm, and with a tap, I can snooze it for 10 minutes, showcasing its intuitive interface for various situations. With the Echo Pop, you have the liberty to tailor all different sounds to your preference. If you're conscious about triggering devices and videos with the wake word, you can switch it up to alternatives like Amazon, Computer, Echo, or even Ziggly. An intriguing aspect of this device is its ability to personalize voice responses. Let's test it with a fun fact. Did you know there are more chickens in England than people? Quite astonishing, isn't it? The Echo Pop, though compact, is brimming with the same voice command capabilities found in larger Echo devices. While its audio quality is decent, not exceptional, but satisfactory for voice commands and casual background music, its small size is a significant advantage. It effortlessly fits into any room without taking up much space. Echo devices are renowned for their voice command prowess. The Echo Pop is no exception. Here's a glimpse of the varied commands it can handle. Set condo temperature to 70 degrees. Turn off kitchen lights. Echo, what's the weather like in Dallas, Texas? To which it responds with precision, providing current weather updates. Curiosity about global facts? Ask it about the most expensive car, and it informs you about the Bugatti Veyron's staggering price tag. Wondering about the time in Tokyo or the latest CBS news? Echo Pop has you covered with timely and relevant information. This device is not just about practicality, but also adds a layer of smart convenience to your daily life. Imagine controlling your home's environment or getting updates on global news with just your voice. It's not just a gadget, it's a lifestyle enhancement, blending technology with everyday simplicity. In conclusion, the new Amazon Echo Pop and the Aqara FP2 motion sensor are a fantastic addition to any smart home setup. They are affordable, versatile, and incredibly user-friendly. We're thoroughly impressed, and I think you will be too. Stay tuned for more insights and tips on how to make the most out of this compact yet powerful device. Till then, share your views about these smart home devices, and keep watching for more informative videos.